Moscow doctors held a protest on Sunday against planned healthcare reforms, which they claim will lead to hospital closures and job losses. Holding posters saying "Stop the collapse of Moscow's medicine," the medics from the Together for Decent Medicine movement say 5,000 employees of Moscow's medical institutions are to be laid off.